Hello everybody, my name is Captain Black Cat, and today we are going to be playing some Incendiade. Now, from what I know, this is a... Can we continue? Okay, cool, we can. This is a pretty creepy game, to be honest. It makes me rather uncomfortable, I'm not gonna lie. But nonetheless, this is a pretty cool game. Sensitivity is a little bit low, but oh well. Look at that arm, though. Look at that arm. She. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Anyway, so yeah, basically, right now, I kind of picked up where I left off, which isn't too far in the game, so I'm sorry, guys. But this is basically a game where you're stuck in, like, a asylum or a mental hospital, whatever you'd like to call it, and you have to get out, but there's like lots of spooky stuff, so it's not like a normal one, I guess you could say. It's pretty creepy nonetheless, very spooky. I'm trying to help you, sir. Yes, I understand you sound creepy, but I'm trying to open it for you anyway. I hope you guys have like a good holiday and stuff, you know. A good Happy New Year, and you guys had a good Christmas. Sorry I wasn't really around for the holidays. I had been doing holiday stuff, of course, with my family and all that. But yeah, and I'm gonna, now that I have a new, gaming machine, I guess you could say, hopefully I can do some stuff, because that would be pretty cool to do more frequent videos for sure. Ow, chair. Don't be like that. Really sorry, but all I want to do is pass. Nice and quiet and not get stabbed. That would be great. That's all I want for Christmas and New Year's, is to pass. Okay. Now I remember this part, because I died right here. There's a chair that's going to go flying. Table. My bad. But something flies. And it's not a squirrel. Not this time, at least. I really like this game, to be honest. It's, like, really impressive for an indie horror game. But, I mean, maybe that's just me saying that. But it's a cool game. Like... it's really cool. Like, I mean, it kind of reminds me a little bit of Outlast, just kind of, but like, in a good way, you know? Because Outlast was a good game. I guess this guy's probably like a police officer in the game. That's what I think. I think he's a police officer, but he's like, gotta go check out a hospital thing because, like literally, this is not allowed. This is not fitting. Like, this goes against all violations. All violations. Same with this one. It's just, like, what? Priorities. Okay, these are rooms. Or dormer. Or they may be Doritos. I think they're Doritos, to be honest. That should be Doritos, too. That needs more Doritos. Give them all the Doritos! Please, somebody, give all these people Doritos. He needs more Doritos. He's even reaching out for them. So does he. Even though that's all he is an arm. He needs Doritos. Doritos in a bottle. Oh, yeah. Let's read this. I want Doritos. Obviously, this hospital lacks Doritos. Absolutely, guys. Whoa. Ooh. Ow. Ow. That sounded like my leg broke. Need more Doritos. Choo choo. Choo choo. Choo choo. Hello? I'm not exactly sure, to be honest. I feel like there is a sprint button, but I'm just not realizing it. Doritos. Okay. Oh, wait, I got a text. Yeah, sure. I'll be home in a minute, if that's what you're asking. I just need to not... Whoa, chairs. What are you doing? See, the chairs have recently discovered a way to defy gravity via probably Doritos. This is not acceptable, chair. You need to go back in the room which you came from, okay? We're gonna just fix you up nicely, and you're gonna have a good day. That's what you're gonna do. You're gonna have a good day. Oh, God. That reminds me of my old job, too. Just the enthusiasm so strong. Stay seated now. That was my mating call, by the way, for the ladies. You know, you always gotta do something for the ladies in your videos, so... por favor. Okay, I think that means please, or... Yeah, please. I think that means company. Object. Mayos. Okay. Please put your friend's company. No, please give your company mayos and Doritos. Dentro Doritos makes sense. Something with Doritos. Can you sprint? I'm really kind of confused right now. I feel like I should sprint. I don't know where you are, but I don't want you here right now. I don't want you. I can be you too. All I need is more arms that want Doritos. Keys. I think I need keys, guys. All I want is keys. That's all I want is keys. Are you teleporting now too? All I need is keys. Stop, please, no. Please, no. Please. Please, no, do this. All I want for Christmas is keys. Keys for your love. Woo. I'm so confused, I don't even remember any of the controls. Argh!